Something's off the way you look and how you pause when you talk. I think I said enough. You said your love for me something brand new. You said this is something you would never do. Here we are in your car. Let me see who you are, who you really are.
Yeah, it's Michelle. Hi, everyone. Good afternoon. Here is the Seoul station. Really big interchange station in Seoul for the express train and the subway. We're connecting anything. Yes, higher. Let's go. Taxi line, and that is the COVID virus PCR. Yep. Yes, I'm really good. Thanks for asking me, Jay. COVID-19 신속 항원 검사 대기 장소. Yeah, that's the line. Let's go inside of the Seoul station. Yeah, hi, the streets. How are you doing? Good afternoon. I had a really tiny problem with my network systems, but now I fixed it. Let's go. Hi, Mark. Yeah, good afternoon. Hi, Joya. That is the old Seoul station. Waiting for the old train. Yeah, and there we can know Yonsei University Severance, yeah, hospital. Yes, Jay, did you see my account? Okay, and there is a loading mart. Good port. But I don't have anything in here, so I will come back to the Seoul station. And the restaurant, you can see also. Oh, not now. I'll go to Seoul 7017 Road next, about 1 hour later. Don't worry, I will go. But first, I will show you the color station. If you come to Korea for the airplane, and then to the Incheon airport, you can go here for first time. Yeah, you can see the airport railroad. What is that? Railroad. Airport Road. Yeah, welcome to the Seoul Station. Here is the station. It's quite big. Yeah, you're right, Road. Lotte is really popular in Korea. Also, Baskin Robbins ice cream. Baskin Robbins all along. Oh, look at that. Pizza. Hi, little one. Can you see the pizza? Yeah, the pigeon. There's two. In front of the vending machine. And many announcements are coming out. All hell of here. Yeah. It's quite noisy now, I think. Yeah, PJ's in the building. Almost the whole station. Not all buildings in Korea. And there is the McDonald's. Hi, McDonald's. Yeah, great food store. Franchise. Fast food. And the bank. And the jewelry. I don't know why the jewelry shop in the airports side and the transport side, but anyway, yeah, today's weather is really cold now. Yeah, all day cold. Today's my outfit, it's same as yesterday. I take a one hoodie and my fur jacket. Okay. I think this area is not good for the next work. Yeah, anyway. Shall I go inside of the Kakao friends? Hi, it's a tiger's ear. Yeah, the Lunar New Year's and the Korean zodiac. Oh, it's really cute. so cute. Yes, that's my mom. Oh. 세안밴드가 13,000원? Oh, not that valuable for... Load humidifier and yeah, sofa. That looks cool. Hot dog, right? Serious. And jug and mug. Cereal bowl. And ice maker. Yes, Joel, it's cute. Yeah, it was cute. And here is the station's own brand, not like 7-Eleven or CEO, a convenience store. I will show you. It's out of here. Check. Back. Awful. And here is the waiting room. Hi, Gisa. Good afternoon.
Are you doing great? Station. The train stops and they are selling some fruit. What did I say? They selling some foods, sushi, and toshira. Yeah, rice with tuna, spicy pork with rice. Many things. And the information center. Oh, thank you, discreet. Another book. And the bread's papa. Robot. RS. Yeah, pretty good today. Except it is cold. I don't want to go outside because it's too cold outside. There is the ticket machine. Tickets with the information centers. It is not allowed for the keyboard, the bicycle, anything, motorcycle also. There's a toilet, and what is that? Train police. 서울지방청도 경찰대.
16시 38분에 목포로 가는 KTX 3정 427 열차를 이용할 고객께서는 행복 6번으로 가셔서 앞쪽에 운치한 11호선부터 18호선까지 이용해 주시기 바랍니다. 16시 38분에 여수에
okay, it is set.
for the KTX stations. Let's go out for the exit.